Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix GPS is disabled. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps, and then click on search bar and type maps. Okay, you can see here, click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK. And click on clear cache, click OK, and click on clear all data and click OK. After click on clear all data, your offline map downloaded will be deleted. And click on app permission, make sure all permission is allowed like this, and go back and scroll down, click on restrict data usage and check this box mobile data and click OK. And open Play Store application in your phone and click on search bar and type maps. Click to open maps and make sure Google Maps is up to date in your Android phone. If Google Map update showing, please click to update Google Map and turn on location like this and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve GPS is disabled error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.